Because this is exactly the same stuff as that I bought the other day.
Open. I've got an open piece.
Well, I'll show it to you. Sorry? Yes, but it's not from Northern Virginia. Because it's not real Golden Virginia.
Maybe for you it's not real. If you want to change it, I'd be very kind to change it for you. But don't say this is not real. In other words, what you're telling me, I've told you fake. This is different.
This is a packet. This is a real packet that I've got.
They are both real. So they are both real. One is called classic, this is called original, the old one. That is a difference. They are both real.
So are you going to swap this one?
If you want to, yes, just please. Nicely as polite. Don't say this is not real. If you are not here to send anything,
this made me sick.
That's up to you.
I was sick in the toilet.
If I swap that one, I get sick.
I'm not smoking.
Most important thing to me is to get a refund because I can't afford to buy more of them.
That's exactly what we bought from you. This is exactly what I bought from you. I haven't taken them out.
Look, you're giving me an $8.
Yes, but I bought this from you exactly how it is, and I'm not taking them out. So that means you sold me.
I told you the deal.
It wasn't sealed. It was open. I showed
it. It was open.
Do you remember?
Yeah. I remember you. I said, don't worry. I gave it to you.
No, you didn't. I took them off that shelf, and the one I bought was open.
No. That box, I brought it down back over here, and I put them here. I opened that box, the one which was open. You gave me 8 packets. I gave you 8 packets of the other one.
Okay, I'll have this, because the most important thing for us at the moment is to take some tobacco on, because we can't afford to buy most of them.
I brought it down.
Well, that's exactly what you were sold. So, had I not checked, I would have been ripped off by one packet.
Oh, there is 9 packets, so I was right.
But
the main thing at the moment is we need to go back to tobacco, switch back to buy more stuff. So let's do this first, and then we'll do whatever we're going to do after this, yeah?
Creo que siempre es normal.
Normal, es verdad, lo que hay que decir.
Mira lo que está ahí.
I've smoked it before and it does not taste like that. It made me sick.
Most important thing is I've got tobacco to take home.
Okay, so he's telling me that it's a different kind of tobacco. And I think what we should do is go to the police with it. I think that's what we should do. And I'm actually glad that he wouldn't swap over one of the packets, because now I've got evidence. So I've got one packet of evidence that he won't swap over because we'd opened it. So that's what we're going to do. I think we should go to the police station.